Detective Jack Masterson, and I'm investigating your case. You must have had quite a night.
Do you remember anything? Anything at all?
Results from the crime scene are in, Jack. Everything should be in that report.
What do they say? The reports.
Well, that's what I'm trying to figure out. The room you were in is squeaky clean. No DNA, no prints, not a single piece of dirt or dust was disturbed.
But how did I get there?
If you were brought there, we can't find any trace of it.
What about inside? Someone was there, watching me. With me.
There's no evidence of that. We searched every square inch of that room. In fact, there's no evidence that anyone else was ever there. Are you sure you can't remember anything else?
No, it's all black.
Cynthia, do you remember how you got here? To the station. Give me a few moments. I'll be right back.
So what do you think, Doctor?
An orderly found her. Screaming bloody murder. She was kneeling in the center of her room, terrified.
She barely recognized me.
Well, she hasn't slept in 3 days. Her condition is getting worse by the minute.